This bulletin with the top focus of the day. Within 7 days of being first detected in South Africa, the heavily mutated variant of COVID-19, Omicron, has spread to at least 17 countries. However, Centre has assured that no cases of Omicron have been reported in the country so far, and all precautions are being taken to ensure that this status continues.
कि ओमिक्रॉन वेरिएंट अभी दुनिया के 14 कंट्री में पाया गया है और यहाँ उसका अभ्यास हो रहा है। इंडिया में अभी उसका कोई केस रिपोर्ट नहीं हुआ है, लेकिन दुनिया में जिस तरह से इस वायरस के संदर्भ में हमें सूचना मिली है, उसको देखते हुए एक एडवाइजरी भी डिक्लेयर की गई है। पोर्ट पर हमने भी देख रेख रखना शुरू कर दिया है। कोई भी ऐसे संदिग्ध केस है तो उसको तुरंत ही चेक करके उसको जीनोमिंग सिक्वेंसेस भी करा रहे हैं। और आज के दिन में सारे प्रिकॉशन जो लेने की आवश्यकता है, क्योंकि कोविड क्राइसिस के दरमियान हमने बहुत कुछ सीखा है। आज हमारे पास बहुत कुछ संसाधन भी अवेलेबल है, सारी लेबोरेटरी भी अवेलेबल है। कोई भी कैसी भी स्थिति को हम देख सकते हैं, लेकिन आज के दिन में ओमिक्रॉन वेरिएंट के संदर्भ में देश में कोई केस रिपोर्ट नहीं हुआ है और देश में ये वेरिएंट ना आए, इसलिए हर संभव प्रिकॉशन लिया जा रहा है।
Enhancing surveillance. One is at-risk countries, those who have to come. Now all of them have to be RT-PCR tested before they are let out. Then 5% of the other international travelers also randomly we have to test. Second is that in case somebody turns out to be positive, that also has to be whole genomic sequencing has to be done 100%. Tamil Nadu, incidentally, RT-PCR S gene target failure, which ICMR and the Government of India directive says, is a slight indicator. We cannot say it's a perfect. So we have a lab. We have not only one lab, 12 labs which have these kits which can detect this S gene target failure. Then we also have a genomic sequencing lab with us. Of course, we don't run parallelly or independently of Government of India. We would be in any reports we share with them. This is, having said this, on this side, it is not just limited to airports. We also need to also look at any emerging clusters or sudden increase in cases.
As far as the international passengers from the 12 countries are concerned, called as at-risk countries. So from today night, tonight onwards, from the midnight, those international passengers who are coming from these at-risk countries has to mandatorily undergo the RT-PCR testing. Once they found positive, immediately they will be shifted to the designated health facility, that is Telangana Institute of Medical Sciences in Gachibowli. And further, their health status will be monitored for 2 weeks. If they found negative in RT-PCR test, they will be allowed to go home quarantine, and their health status will be monitored by our local health staff. And also on day 8, they'll be again retested for the COVID. So if they are negative, after 5 days, 7 days, they will be free from the home quarantine. So this is as far as these 12 at-risk countries. And other countries wherein we have to collect around 5% of samples on random basis. And again, if we found positives, the same protocols will be followed. And all the positives from tonight onwards will be sent for the genome sequencing, wherein we have 3 labs in Hyderabad, in Telangana, starting from CDFD, CCMB, and Gandhi, which we are doing the full genome sequencing.
Now, India.